Well, in 2004, I had seen a video talking about a girl who lost her parents due to AIDS, and I learned that there are 15 million kids just like her. I was very much so moved to action just because I realized that we do have a lot more here, and you don't really realize that, I guess, until you look around and you see that there are people who are a lot less fortunate than us. As a 9-year-old, I didn't know what I could do to make a difference, and we kind of looked around and there was nothing for kids to do. And so I was just encouraged to start something of my own and to use my favorite sport to make a difference. And that's kind of how Hoops of Hope came into play. I decided to shoot baskets and raise money, kind of like a walkathon. Kids will go out and they'll get sponsors, you know, from their friends, their family, their grandparents, and then they'll come together on one day and shoot their hoops. That very first event, it was just me shooting hoops. And I had found out that every 14 seconds, another one of these children is orphaned because of HIV and AIDS. And I learned that 2,057 kids are actually orphaned during my school day. So that's how many shots I decided to shoot that day, was 2,057. And I hoped to raise that much money as well. And it turns out that I raised about $3,000 that very first year. After I had done that first event that first year, I realized that a lot of other kids would want to participate. Pretty soon, the idea caught on. In the 6 years that Hoops of Hope has been going on, we've had about 40,000 people shoot free throws with us in over 20 different countries, and we've been able to raise about $2 million, all to provide a school, 2 medical clinics, 4 dormitories, a whole water project in Kenya, basically just to help ease the blight for these kids, and our whole purpose is to help those who are orphaned by AIDS.
I'll tell you what, there are children with their parents today, there are people that are alive today, there are children that have a hope for a future today because of Austin and Hoops of Hope and all the thousands of kids that have just stepped up to the free throw line and have given it their best shot.
I can't imagine how one person can be able to change the life of many, many people in this country.
A big thank you to Hoops of Hope for saving the people of Snadzongwe, for saving life for the Zambians, for saving life for the majority in this area.
I absolutely believe that kids have the power to change the world. Not only that, I believe that they have the power to do it now, that they don't have to wait to be a certain age to make a difference, that they can do something now.